Group all the upper amount decline cost more. Decline doesn't cost more. Worst case scenarios never happen. Jervis 2011. While these dangers are real, it is hard to believe that the conflict could be great enough to lead to members of the community to contemplate fighting each other. Even if more extreme versions of free trade and economic liberalism become discredited, it is hard to see how. Economy answer. Plan is sufficient. Pork cutting readings make U.S. student building uncompetitive. Rubin 2012. Already burdened with eroding credit quality, many U.S. shipping companies will face greater challenges in the near future as their older fleets continue to age. U.S. boat ships are expensive, and shipping companies' access to financing depend heavily on their credit quality. Weak credit quality, challenging capital market conditions, and reduced access to government guaranteed loans likely will increase the cost of funding new vessels, and let answer their argument on shipbuilding is key. Malcolm said that decline doesn't cost more. Worst case scenarios never happen. That is Jervis 2012. As for shipbuilding, they said that skilled workers are enough. Except lack of shipbuilding is more important than the plan. That is Campus 2011. They said that they are getting oil from Arctic Haifa. Before going to the Arctic and arriving in Arctic, the oil will be insufficient. Answer topicality. Extent transportation infrastructure is strictly defined as facilities that exclude spending on outlays for homeland security. That is Music 2010. Topicality is a question of competing interpretation. Anything else leads to judge interventions that undermines class and doesn't account for non-visible decisions debaters make be wrong. Like not read a specific DA or counterplan because the affirmative lack topicality. Reasonability is impossible to determine. All our standards arguments serve as proof that the argument is reasonably untopical, so or negative. Answer conditionality. Judge should always have the option for voting the status quo. If the negative proves the case is a bad idea and the affirmative proves counterplan is a bad idea, then the status quo option should still exist. No time trade-off. Kicking the counterplan is no different than running three topicalities and expanding only one. Critical to negative ground because affirmative has infinite prep time in depth to AC prep, ability to speak first and last. One AC gets definite debate prep time and key to a negative strategy. Enter the counterplan permutation. The affirmative cannot permute because right now the USFG has no time to worry about icebreakers. They need to worry about immigration project. It's key to competitiveness, so let's take care will help that the icebreaker take care will help us on both competitiveness and hegemony. So if we do the counter plan, the Alaska can do the icebreaker and the USFG can do the immigration and other important projects so that both can achieve what they need. Transportation is bipartisan support. However, plan unpopular, even formerly popular bills drain political capital. Free Mark 2012. 2012 will be a year of diminished expectation in the face of a general election and a tough congressional option. Obama's failed to propose dramatic reforms to encourage new spending on transportation infrastructure in contrast to previous years. And the evidence says that transportation is bipartisan support. That's my affirmative. That's affirmative. However, the icebreaker are not transportation infrastructure, so that doesn't get bipartisan support. Extent, topicality. Extent of 2.1c violation. Supporting infrastructure is not investment in the infrastructure itself. If the affirmative improves a support technology that makes existing physical infrastructure like waterways more effective, it doesn't improve the waterways themselves. An example of topical water affirmative would be upgrading locks and dams. Infrastructure investment are only civilian. The affirmative include military mission to icebreaker investment where it doesn't have any advantage and you can vote for negative on a presumption. And communication system are regulated utilities, not transportation infrastructure. They lack anything from telephone service to public internet access into the topic. Linked to our limits and cross the air. Quarter 2007. When defining infrastructure investment, the common definition accepted in the institutional investment management community is physical assets needed to provide essential services. General infrastructure is divided into general sectors, economic and social. Economic infrastructure includes transportation, access, and regulated utilities, which include communication, water, and energy. Social infrastructure includes school, prison, hospital, parks, and others. Limits the aim. Government explores limits. They allow anything that supports existing infrastructure in order to increase its efficacy to be topical. That means that they can change the labor force composition at ports, increase the pay of mass transit workers, or increase civil liability associated with having a construction employee on the highway. Any of those plans makes transit more effective, but does not actually create additional means of transportation. The impact is a massively expanded negative research burden. That sends site bias negative because the affirmative is always more prepared on the larger solution and forces the negative to restore to generate. The government creates a two-part resolution. There is a clear division between investment in physical infrastructure and support services for that infrastructure. Splitting the topic doubles affirmative advantage ground while eliminating core generics like spending and trade-off DAs. Lack of predictable core negative ground magnifies the relevance of affirmative infinite prep time advantage and means more specific evidence and support services always win. Except Counterman. The Counterman has Alaska build its own icebreakers and then give them of the Coast Guard to fulfill their mission related to icebreaking. That's 100% of the case. South Coast Guard key. Domination means that Counterman will be able to use the ship's access all the case warrants. The only possibility of a solvency deficit is not enough funding. That's solved by the private funding and fee generation plans. Alaska has more expertise in Arctic waterways. They know that what types of ship design work most effectively. Alaska should build its own polar icebreaker and avoid the politics link and solve the whole case. Albert 2012. Congress has been reluctant to commission a new ship due to the high cost. The Arctic Imperative Conference called the icebreaker a key part of the Arctic. Extend immigration DA. Immigration reform will pass with an Obama push. Physical cliff makes negotiation easier. Floyd 2012. Hope that immigration reform will be able to get past partisan gridlock. The election was amended for fixing the immigration system. Immigration reform might have leaders in both parties working together and seeing kumbaya. Progress now, but lame duck period is compressed. Proof the plan crows it out. Eckley 2010. Bart Blackley, who heads the aerospace lobby, said that she found remarks encouraging. The lame duck session will be a compressed time period in which to resolve this matter. Obama pushes a plan, unique plan, AP 2011. Icebreaker ships, Congress, and the White House are at odds. The White House strongly opposes the diminishing the Polar Star would create a significant gap in the nation's icebreaking capability. For this reason, please vote for
something. All right, that's time. Cross X.
Can you please repeat your interpretation of transportation?